Tim, as always, thank you for watching. Tonight we've been called by a customer who has a driver that apparently forgot to set its brakes in a rest area, and the truck backed down the hillside and apparently jackknifed with the tractor partially off the parking lot or off of the edge of the lot, and the trailer blocking the entrance lane. So we need to get going. Nobody was injured, so that's always good. Let's go up and see if we can't help them out. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are coming up on the northbound side. There the truck sits over on the southbound side. Get around him, or I'm gonna have to go past the exit and back in. Probably have to go back past it and back in. I just saw a truck go up the ramp. That truck is going into the car area. Maybe. Maybe not. That'd be a lot safer than backing all the way up the ramp. Let's just drive up here and see what we got. Section. Okay, good deal. Ooh, his drives are hanging in the air. There's space under the tires. That's not good. Unfortunately, they're having to go through this way because they can't get past him. Skills. Thank you.
how bad this is.
Like it's still running. Look here. That's going to be a problem right there with the landing gear coming back up over this. Going to have to watch that real close. You said the brakes are locked, correct? Feeling I'm gonna end up having to pull the or lift the trailer. Could be wrong. Definitely gonna have to do this in stages though. She is down hard. Sir, your truck's locked. The truck's locked.
Yeah, I locked it when I went in there. Dang, roll back there like that.
Okay.
You want it open?
Yeah, I need to release the brakes and I want to turn the steering wheel.
Okay.
I don't want to release the trailer, I just want to release the truck. Just the truck, just the yellow valve. And turn the wheels to the straight. Straight. That's all right, come on through. Did you release the truck brakes?
Yeah.
The yellow valve is in.
Okay.
Okay.
little at a time. Come on, Drives, get up on there. What I'm doing is I'm putting pressure on the straps and the cables and then letting it just ease back up. Just a hair to get the wood chocks out. Grease pull the winches again. Shape than we were when we started. Give us enough room.
Oh yeah.
Get the truck back up on. Yep, yep, yep. Again, just releasing the truck brakes, not the trailer brakes. Set all the brakes. Everything up. Doesn't appear to, other than the quarter fender on the other side. Pulled the quarter fender under. This is what I was worried about, but good solid set of dolly legs. Helped out considerably. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna break it down. And get it out of here. Nobody was injured, that's always best case. As always, thank you for watching. And God bless.